In the current playa, there was a boatyard that concentrated much on activity, life, and sounds of El Campello. Wood, iron, hemp, and pitch. They shaped large as boats. After months of hard work and waiting for a calm sea, and no east wind, it was time to launch the boats into the water.